no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort!
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbang.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary. Vault Hunter, over here. Tannis isn't wrong. Tyrene is
more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map,
and my siren powers. Gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea! A shiny metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation. It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy.
Atlas, huh? We'll have to convince them to help us
find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait!
Are we supposed to be floating?
What in the hell? We got a hull breach. Pressure's falling. That's weird. I'm not showing that hull breach anymore.
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass. All your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
Not my kind of flying.
That's over. Damn it! The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Is there anyone there? Hello? Follow the clinical sound of my voice.
Where are you, Tannis?
Don't worry about me. I'm all right. Just staying warm. The thermal control system malfunctioned during the hull breach. You'll need to reboot it. Just a moment.
Anyone out there? Let us out!
We're trapped! That maniac locked us in here!
My bladder is gonna explode!
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff! Get them out of there, BH!
We're saved! That robot is insane! Shut up! He said he'd punish us if we told anyone.
Claptrap, did you imprison our crew?
Intern slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's Management 101!
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bond. Enjoy, recruit. Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter, but don't expect a fire sale. However, you can take an SDU from your old pal Marcus. The more you can carry, the more you can buy from me. Very nice. Now, load up. Perhaps at one of my vending machines. Pleasure doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
Nice going, Ball Hunter. I found the problem. Blown entropy accelerator. I got a spare one in the cargo bay. Come help me out, will you? Gear I was saving for you. My hell, we gotta cut our losses and vent the cargo bay.
What you want?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'm gonna twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't! So get lost, freeloader!
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sale!
Earl, you... Vault Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
My name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
I'm Amara, and you're a knockout.
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma. We're in the crap. We need some iridium to fix the ship.
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky. Magic touch. Come back
anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
If you up in my grill, you better buy something.
Thank you.
that so hard?
Terrible doing business with you, Earl.
Come back, never.
Well, that was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on.
The only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here. Listen, about what happened on Pandora.
We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
Oh, I got this, Commander.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them. Picking up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something.
Atlas, come on! Come in! We're being overrun! Send reinforcements!
Sounded like an Atlas distress call. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Landing. I've been in gentler fist fights.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
Damn it, we got bandits!
quietest.
My time.
CEO of Atlas, we're at war with Malawan. Not for around here, are you?
Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypso's? Those yammering EchoNet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you.
I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around. I'll be honest, Atlas forces are gutted. I've been using what resources I've got left to keep the Civ safe and disrupt Malawan's supply lines. Can't remember the last time I slept in a bed. Ugh, I miss coffee.
You want to slap it on a technical next time you catch a ride.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up! Passwords, open the bloody door before I
shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. We moved the Civs into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Rhys and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago.
I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
Happening.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and
sell Rhys's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Payback's all I got.
Hey, did that stupid Sith tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill.
Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Kill the sirens!
Honestly, try honesty, no.